Hey, you know my niggas won't fall out. Hold up, everywhere we go out. Gang, gang. You know my niggas won't fall out, cause all my niggas gon' fall out. Everywhere we go out, every time we ball out. You know my niggas won't fall out, cause all my niggas gon' ball out. Everywhere we go out, every time we ball out. You know my niggas won't fall out, cause all my niggas gon' ball out.
And when we roll out, we all out. Go out and ball out. When we roll out, we all out. Go out and ball out. When we roll out, we all out. Go out and ball out. When we roll out, we all out. Go out and ball out.
I'ma make money consumer. I'ma make that money maneuver. I'm in DR riding with shooters. All my niggas riding in scooters. Hola, with a max spin faster than Luda. Bicycle or Luda. All my niggas in a fuga. Making money like a Buddha. Suited up with a Ruga. Cause I might not make it back. Making money in the trap while I'm riding with a hat. So a shorty in a sack. And Brooklyn, where's that? Brooklyn, where's that? Get the billies in the back and the lokes with a max. Bring it back like the era of the crack. Flossing one with Epidan. Everywhere we go out, every time we ball out. You know my niggas won't fall out, cause all my niggas gon' ball out. Everywhere we go out, every time we ball out. You know my niggas won't fall out, cause all my niggas gon' ball out.
When we roll out, we all out. Go out and ball out. When we roll out, we all out. Go out and ball out. When we roll out, we all out. Go out and ball out. When we roll out, we all out. Go out and ball out.
I've been, you know to say, yeah. All my niggas, I'm gonna bet. Yeah, yo bitch with me, she in bed. On that consignment, homie, you dead. Cause all of my niggas, I'ma feel myself. Feeling like I'm winning like I'm DJ self. All of my greens like a Christmas hoe. See not to lose when I spark these hoes. Staying with the rhymes till I hand them bells. The money little nigga growing up in hell. G mom sold it down till I got up still. Call me fisherman cause I got fish scales. All my niggas, that's been hell. All my niggas, real hard show love. For all my niggas in wall. All my niggas in a yo, hold it down. Bust a cap in that car, yeah. Bust a cap in that car, yeah. Smoke em like a cigar, yeah. Smoke em like a cigar, yeah. All around my niggas, I'ma feel myself. Feeling like I'm winning like I'm DJ self. All around my greens like a Christmas elf. See not to lose when I spark these elves. Everywhere we go out, every time we ball out. You know my niggas won't fall out, cause all my niggas gon' ball out. Everywhere we go out, every time we ball out. You know my niggas won't fall out, cause all my niggas gon' ball out.
And when we roll out, we all out, go out and ball out. When we roll out, we all out. Go out and ball out. When we roll out, we all out. Go out and ball out. When we roll out, we all out. Go out and ball out.
Everywhere we go out, every time we ball out. You know my niggas won't fall out, cause all my niggas gon' ball out. Everywhere we go out, every time we ball out. You know my niggas won't fall out, cause all my niggas gon' ball out.
E30 Beamer, four seaters, four doors.
In the E30 Beamer, four seaters. This the E30 Beamer, four seaters. In the E30 Beamer, four seaters. This the E30 Beamer, four seaters.
And I ain't doing nobody no favors, cause we been saving trying to get some new flavors. Drop top, got top, getting paper. If you ain't in the E30, see you later. Sim simmer, pass the keys, pass the keys. She got two beamers, double D's, double D's. Don't hit me up if you just finna waste my time. I thought them custom bitches all fight a line. You like how I whip it, you don't plan on dipping. I knew you was with it, so baby let's get it. Come get into things that you knew you was missing. I ain't calling to check if you're good, I'm looking to see if you're fine. I don't need to ask any questions already, cause I already know that you mine. So shorty, let's link up, we should get together. I'm bringing no one with the top when it's hot for the weather. So just bring a sweater, link up with Los and he roaming the cone. We almost at home, you better be ready to get in your zone. Cause you ain't sleeping alone.
In the E30 Beamer, four seater. In the E30 Beamer, four seater. In the E30 Beamer, four seater. This the E30 Beamer, four seater.
And I ain't doing nobody no favors, cause we been saving trying to get some new flavors. Drop top, got top, getting paper. If you ain't in the E30, see you later. this how it go down. It's under control now. These bitches been moving real shaky. They not on the low now. I like how she go down. Girl, don't you slow down. I've been on the road now. On Pussy Patrol now. Sombrero, the logo, respect how it go down. Cause that's how we roll now. And that
830 beam a four-seater. And that 830 beam a four-seater. It's that 830 beam a four-seater. And that 830 beam a four-seater.
And I ain't doing nobody no favors, cause we been saving trying to get some new flavors. Drop top, got top, getting paper. If you ain't in the E30, see you later.
I need a tropical bitch from the island, make moves like Obama do, right? Bitches bad, they be sniffing a line or two.
Yo, ¿y qué lo que? Llegaron de nuevo, estamos aquí, mi gente, en el sonido. You already know, sonando diferente. Aquí ponemos un nuevo guest. Espérate. Sonando diferente con los MVP, pues, ¿qué es lo que tú dices, Kakue?
Kakue Lula, dámelo.
Entonces, no, tenemos un nuevo guest tonight, we lady tonight, and his name is...
Lecuyent, me llamo Lecuyent.
¿Dónde que te pueden encontrar?
En SoundCloud, Lecuyent,
SoundCloud. ¿Qué página? Porque eso lo yo hago primero, antes de que la entrevista entre, porque I want that to be clear. They can find you on what social media que...
On Instagram. Colmado underscore Kardashian. Yeah, man.
Qué malvado.
Dale, sí, otra vez.
Kardashian.
Colmado underscore Kardashian. Mm-hmm. En Instagram. Por favor, Colmado, la gente sabe, el underscore Kardashian es K-A-R-D. Mm-hmm. Please continue.
D-A-S-H-I-A-N. Kardashian.
Claro, la mujer es. ¿Y por qué no bodega, loco?
El nombre salió de un primo mío, se llama Milton. Milton. You a bitch.
Milton, pero tú eres una puta.
He came up with the name. Salió con el nombre. Él quería hacer como un grupo. Like, oh, Colmado Boys, Colmado Boys. So yo lo cogí and I was like, okay, I like that, you know? So al principio yo era Colmado underscore, qué sé yo qué, other stuff. Después, de high school hasta ahora, Colmado Kardashian. But tú sabes, somos toditos dominicanos. We just, you know, queremos que gente sepan que hay artistas que son dominicanos, pero rapean en inglés. Y no tiene que ver diciendo Tali or none of those people, you know. There's people in the East. Hay gente en East New York que pueden.
Oye, pero es una vibra interesante. El hombre me está tirando vibra sin yo llegarle, pero eso me interesa mucho, esa energía. I'm glad that you tapping into it. But antes de tap in, you know, I'm glad to say that, you know, yo soy un artista, yo también, y he tenido oportunidad de que soy un residente de East New York y te he llegado en dos o tres situaciones. Puedo decir que me recuerdo cuando tú empezaste con el movimiento de Colmado Boys, which it really reminds me and inspires me a lot about, you know what, the ASAP Mobs, los Bodega Boys. Sabes, me dio ese feeling cuando tú me dijiste eso, ¿tú me entiendes?
That's funny, now that you mention it. Three major groups that played a part. Tres grupos que me emocionó a coger ese nombre, a hacer, tú sabes, algo diferente con eso fue ASAP Mob, Wu-Tang Clan, and Bodega, Tam Boys.
Otra vez tenemos otro individuo, el sonido, que me están contestando la pregunta antes de yo llegar. Señor,
shout out Tam Boys, shout out ASAP Mob, Harlem World.
Hey man, shout out to ASAP Rock.
Wu-Tang Clan, yeah.
He just did something big. I got to see those videos cuando él lo jodieron y lo pusieron preso ese tigre. He a god, peace to the gods.
It's still free ASAP Rocky because he's not good
no
to go yet.
Completamente,
yeah,
todavía tiene
still free ASAP Rocky.
Okay, yeah. Then you see, that's good thing.
He gotta go back for the verdict. They're gonna give him the verdict.
See, but look, this is the beauty of while performing Hard Body en este show que se llama El Sonido. All minds make great minds if it's more minds. You understand what I'm saying? I would have never known that if y'all would have never schooled me to that. I know the summary, pero no sabía completamente. So, shout out to ustedes for, you know, collecting that information as well. Wow, so eso es lo que te afirma eso. Entonces, yo estoy conociéndote por lo menos en ese tiempo, señores y señores del sonido. Yo lo estoy conociendo todavía como Colmado Kardashian. Hasta el momento que me dijo las otras noches cuando yo le pedí su música. Mi hermano, yo no soy Colmado Kardashian. Respeto los rangos. That name came up, you know, ¿de dónde viene ese nombre? ¿Qué te inspiró ese nombre? ¿Por qué lo evolucionaste de Colmado Kardashian? ¿Cómo que se dice? Lickly You.
Lickle You.
Lickle You.
So, okay.
Ustedes saben en esos días que Double J de los MLB pues ese medio, ya lo saben.
De Lickle You viene a ser inspiración jamaiquino. Lickle You is an inspiration. I got inspired by the name, by Jamaican culture. I'm very obsessed with Jamaican culture. Okay. So, tú sabes, la gente jamaiquina, cómo hablan, la música que hacen, la comida que hacen, obvio.
Sí.
Y por mi papá, él me enseñó eso. Él me dijo, yo, oye esto. Algo que yo nunca me voy a olvidar, and you probably know this too. You probably remember this name. This name is probably going to ring a lot of bells to you.
Ay, mi madre.
Él tenía un CD que siempre oía.
Give me a second. Antes que él siga, quiero que sepan, todos los views del sonido, él ya me está choteando, si yo tengo que dejarle saber a ustedes que él es primo mío y el papá de él es un primo mío mayor, which es un barbero grandísimo de East New York, Brooklyn, señores, Kamala Cuts.
Van Sicklin and New Lots.
Google Kamala Cuts on New Lots and Van Sicklin. Once you Google it, Kamala. Ain't nobody in this world se llama Kamala. Kamala Cuts, Google it, mi gente. Sigue diciendo, ¿qué CD tú me estás hablando?
Él hizo un CD y lo llamó Brown Sugar. Y él dice que él usó ese nombre de él. Ya tiene passwords de Brown Sugar y username de Brown Sugar. Y él dijo, that's like Jamaican. That's his Jamaican side. Ese es el lado Jamaican de él. So, you know, yo hago música por mi papá. También para mí y para la gente. Pero yo quiero ser algo en los ojos de él, tú sabes, grande. Pa él, yo lo hago para él.
So, tú me estás diciendo que tu primera inspiración y tu grandemente inspiración overall es primeramente tu papá.
Yeah. It won't even be A$AP Rocky or nothing like that. It's my dad.
Peace and blessings to that. I'm glad. And matter of fact, we got a round of applause to that. That's a big growth and that's a big statement, especially for me, because you know I'm family. So eso es una apreciación bastante grande, porque no todo el mundo sabe cómo apreciar su papá, y no todo el mundo sabe, no todo papá sabe cómo apreciar esa misma energía. So shout out to both of you guys. Me suena interesante el your growth. Bless you for that. Te voy a hacer un par de preguntas que van a ser media interesantes. Ya que estamos entrando de las inspiraciones y de los grupos que tú estás entrando, so, ¿cuál es la música que tú estás entrando? ¿Cuál es la música que you tap in, you deliver, you record?
A mí me gusta canciones con, tú sabes, como un beat duro, like a hard beat, like not a hard beat, like yo, that beat is tough, but like
you like that dunk, you like that
raw, yeah, the raw shit. I like that raw shit.
My question is like, ¿cuál es el género que tú estás tapando?
Genre would be more como trap, mm-hmm. Pero trap que tú puedes entender, no trap como
no mumble rap
whatever, porque hay algún artista que tú lo puedes entender, pero él no está diciendo, en realidad no está diciendo nada, mm-hmm. Lo que está hablando es play.
So vamos a aclarar esto para el sonido. So, lo que tú me estás dejando saber que tú le estás dando un delivery al trap con conciencia.
Que pueden entender lo que yo estoy diciendo. Punchlines, bars, real bars. Not none of that drip. I'm dripping. I'll talk about drip, but it's gonna be a punchline.
Tú me estás dejando saber que tu competencia, o por lo menos el área que tú estás entrando más o menos, es en el área de los J. Cole and Kendrick.
No.
You got your own lane.
Everybody.
Okay. No, pero lo que yo digo es más o menos que ese es el sound, más o menos.
El sound. A$AP Mob.
Okay.
Beast Coast. Joey Badass.
Peace and blessings to that. Que no son mucha gente. Oye, muchos americanos no saben lo que es Beast Coast. For real.
Get the album. Beast Coast album. Get that.
Oye, I'm gonna put like this to you. Pa más decirte. Tengo un panita mío que he's, I'll be honest with you, I wasn't really into el movimiento and the culture. Mm-hmm. Because ya tú ves que uno acostumbrado en el hip shit and all the other rest up, uno no le llega. El panita mío, man, he showed me the culture of the Beast Coast, because it's not only a movement, it's a culture that they do. Shout outs to them. They just got, maybe 2-3 days ago, a sponsorship for the whole Beast Coast. So they're getting paid. You understand what I'm saying? They're getting paid. Shout outs to them. I'm going to give you even more, para darte un poquito más inspiración. Yo llegué el año pasado de trabajar por Denzel Curry y conocí a los Flappy Zombies.
Ay,
you know,
that's what I'm saying? So,
es interesante que you're giving me this aura and energy right now. I'm super honored. Jesus Christ, can y'all believe that the Dominicans is building their own Beast Coast? Chill. Okay, we gotta go back to these questions. Hold on. Dime, ¿desde cuándo hace que tú te consideras? Matter of fact, before that question, ¿Qué es lo que tú te consideras? ¿Tú te consideras un rapero? ¿Tú te consideras a recording artist? ¿Tú te consideras performing artist? ¿Qué te considera?
Performing artist, recording artist.
Beautiful, beautiful. ¿Y cuánto hace que tú puedes decirme? Everybody has a nature when they started relajando, but ¿cuándo tú puedes decir, okay, yo cogí esto en serio? Estoy gastando mi dinero, estoy invirtiendo. ¿Cuándo tú puedes decir qué edad y qué año tú cogiste esto en serio para decir, yo, this is me?
Well, yo tengo 22 años. Okay. So, yo comencé a rapear por cualquier gente since you was born, of course. Mm-hmm. But yo comencé a cogerlo serio después de high school. Un ching después de high school, tú sabes, poniendo dinero. Wow, but it was never nothing like, oh, let's go to the studio every day, let's go. Ah, you remember, you knew me at that time.
Yo no lo conozco, mi gente. Ese está haciendo cuento, yo no sé nada.
Pero también yo lo cogí en serio como maybe like a year and a half ago, como un año para atrás, un year and a half ago, because, you know, tú creces. Y tú ves la calle, you see everything, like, you evolve, and you don't want to waste talent, raw talent, not even talent, you don't want to waste raw talent on bullshit when there's people out here eating and they don't deserve it. I deserve it. My streets deserve it.
Mm-hmm. Una cosa que yo siempre voy a dar awareness a todo artista que llega aquí, because I feel like that's one of the keys that all of us as artists derail o no olvidamos de ver, se llama algo que es bien importante, artist development. And what you just said right there was not only a human growth, as an artist you're developing. And I'm honored that you got to see, and we both got, I got to see you in the younger age, and then I'm honored that you got to see that I seen what time is it from real. So continue growing, my brother. And that path, eso sí te puedo decir. Es un honor y es una belleza el crecimiento, y sigue creciendo y vamos para allá. Mencióname, mi gente, estamos eléctricamente. Mencióname un par de artistas. Ya tú me mencionaste los tres grupos que inspiraron a hacer la combinación de Colmado Boys. By the way, mi gente, él no lo está dejando saber, pero ustedes pueden chequear a toda su gente con hashtag Colmado Boys. Eso es con ese, la última, ¿oyeron? ya que tú estás diciendo now, since a kid, more or less, tú sabes que the inspirations and the ideas de la creación of an artist que tú eres hoy, eso viene de niño. ¿Qué artistas, qué clase de género de músicas te inspiraron desde pequeño, desde niño, que tú puedas pensar que hoy en día it helps your creativity and recording?
Any artist? Does it matter?
Any artist, any genre. I'm talking about from the moment que tú puedas reconocer que tu familia, amistades, anything in your surrounding of your growth of life que te inspiró en la música.
Definitely A$AP Rocky. Mm-hmm. Nas. You wanna go old school, Rakim, Eric B.
So you telling me at the age of 7, 8 you was listening to this?
Not 7, 8 maybe like Eminem, 7, 8 but
that's what I wanna hear.
You know,
Tú, okay, mi pregunta es porque ya tú me estás dejando saber que tú eres un dominicano, mm-hmm, que está tapping in al hip hop del inglés, pero quiere dejar saber, por lo que tú me estás dejando entender, you want to dejar saber, okay, esto es hip hop con la bandera de nosotros, con el sazón de nosotros, but we're not hacking it out. 100%. With all due respect for all my hicks out there.
Y'all did sometimes.
My
sometimes.
Name.
Sometimes.
I'm just saying. We love y'all, though. We love y'all. Tú me estás entendiendo. So, lo que yo quiero que tú me dejes saber, because, okay, now, I want you to understand that for those fanatics de hip hop or trap en inglés, they don't know who's Juan Luis Guerra.
That's my favorite Spanish artist.
But you ain't mentioned him. So that's why I want you to tap in.
Okay.
Because guess what?
I kept the hip hop.
Es la cosa, pero okay. Ya que yo soy familia tuya, por eso que te estoy forzando un poquito más. Porque yo sé que en ningún tiempo que nosotros estábamos en a family reunion, we was listening to that. We was definitely listening to some típico. ¿Me está entendiendo? So, quiero que tope alguno este género de esa atmósfera that you could touch up in, because, so, you know what I mean? I believe it helps your flavor. At least I do. I want to know from your mentality, how does it? You know what I mean? Like, when you go to the studio, do you ever think about these natures and tap into your own?
It's funny that you bring up Juan Luis Guerra. That guy's voice, man, is I feel like the way he records music, even if it's singing or whatever he's doing, his voice, the way he delivers it, the way he gives it out, you can't hate it. You cannot hate it. I could be in a horrible mood. Yo puedo estar encojonado, llorando. Yo a Juan Luis Guerra me cae mucho.
Está chile.
Como una notica. ¿Es una notica o el hijo?
Dime, ¿qué otro artista tú puedes decir que te de la misma energía y las mismas vibraciones? You know, así en ese mismo artículo, you know, think around, you know, la bachata, el perico limpiado, el merengue. Just think from the age more or less of 7 to like maybe 13, porque después de 13 ya tú eres un rapero asqueroso.
Para mí, Juan Luis Guerra, like I said, Ana Gabriel.
It's very good. Right? That's very good, right? For your age. It's right? Very good, my brother.
Ana Gabriel.
Por eso que yo quiero que tú me menciones un poquito más, porque yo quiero que tú entiendas. Tú ves lo que tú dijiste. Yo tengo 22 años. Eso es importante. Los dominicanos de tu edad, a los 22 años, no saben quién es Ana Gabriel. Pero tú ves lo que tú dijiste earlier, que tú tuviste algunos prior OGs, vamos a ponerlo así.
OG Kamala.
que te dieron esos diferentes sazones. Tú me estás entendiendo que, okay, right about now, como estábamos hablando ahorita, tú te puedes sentar con tu papá a hablar de Big Pun, but at the same time, te puede hablar de Romeo. How does that influence you? That's what I want to know.
Damn.
Got him.
I told you I was going to get saucy up in here. And el sonido, mi gente, sonando diferente.
I'm going to be catching contact on top of all that.
You need to take a little 12 seconds, pom, 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 and come back with the answer. I'm with you,
Yeah. No. I mean, the inspiration, so you mean more or less like how I could go from a conversation about hip-hop to old school Spanish or new school Spanish, or just the versatility of the genre.
See, like, all right, for instance, one of your bars earlier, on Optical, I think it is, I'm wearing Gucci like Domino's. You understand what I'm saying?
Okay. How it plays a part.
I'm gonna give you a theory. So if I'm fully black, y yo no sé nada de español, I'm just going to pick up dos o tres palabras that is fluent in my neighborhood, right, which is mama, dinero, y cállate. You understand what I'm saying? Everything else that you influence in Spanish, only a nigga that's Dominican that grew up in New York is going to understand you. So where are you going to leave your Dominicans in DR? Where are you going to leave your Dominicans in España, in Francia? Que esos son los sitios que Lito Quirino and Tali has touched, being the New York Spanish shit. You understand what I'm saying?
Okay.
Yo te estoy preguntando esto because me gusta tu evolución de movimiento. Yo quiero ver esa evolución, pero quiero que me explique cómo es esa sazón de la evolución.
Shit.
You understand? Eso es lo que te estoy explicando. Like, see, like A$AP Rocky, do you really know why they call him Pretty Flaco?
I don't want to take a guess at that.
Es un artista que te inspira. So, of course. Esas son las cosas que yo quiero que tú me, más o menos, no a mí, pero a la audiencia, a tus fanáticos, los fanáticos del sonido. Mm-hmm. Because quiero que entienda que that is the first viewer or fan that's in tune with your music, it just don't stop there, God. ¿Tú me entiendes? So now it goes, damn, él hizo tres canciones that I could relate to. I want to see how he's living now. ¿Qué tú le vas a decir? ¿Me está entendiendo?
Right.
Eso es lo que yo quiero. Entonces, tú me lo estás explicando a mí personally as a fan of music. I can hear it in your music. Ahora, yo quiero que para tu fanático, tú se lo digas, cómo, ¿qué es lo que te inspira? ¿Cómo todos todo esos diferentes sazones que nosotros estamos mm-hmm. hablando? Because at the end of the day, that is you already.
Okay. Por ejemplo, cuando gente oye la música mía, yo quiero que, like, I want them to step into my, literally step into my head. Step inside, mm-hmm. sit down, and enjoy yourself. That's the only time you're going to get it. You're not going to get that shit on paper. I'm not going to write a book. You got to, it's through the music. It's through the music.
I feel you, God.
Por la música. Y yo quiero, like, tú sabes, los dominicanos le gustan comer chimichurri. I rap about the chimichurri. O yo quiero un día a usar un sample de Juan Luis Guerra.
No, pues está bien.
Así, cosas así. Ahora,
es perfecto lo que tú dijiste. Tú hablas de chimichurri. So, si, with all due respect, si el amigo tuyo ahora mismo que es afroamericano no jangueara contigo y el combo tuyo de dominicano, ¿cómo tú vas a creer que vas a verlo con chimichurri? Yo ahora mismo te llevo down south. Nobody knows what's a chimichurri. Not at least donde están los dominicanos. You right. understand what I'm saying? So now I need you to understand. So if you got some audience from down south, because guess what? 9 out of 10 times, tú vas a recibir una audiencia de down south antes que aquí. Believe it or not.
Yeah, you pop other places before you pop in your hometown.
You feel what I'm saying? So now, I want you to understand that if they intrigued to your delivery, they have the rights to understand it. So if they took the time to come and listen to you on an interview, you must write that down.
Okay.
That's not even on your choice no more when you become an artist. You feel what I'm saying? So that's yeah. the only reason why I'm giving you this challenge. Because guess what? I feel, aquí en el sonido, que tú tienes ese flavor, que tú tienes ese delivery. Tú ves que nosotros nos sentamos aquí, él no tiene el mismo interés de nosotros. Pero que yo te dije, de que él te oiga, tú le va a gustar. You understand what I'm saying? But, right. So that's knowing and understanding tu audiencia. That's very important in an artist. You understand what I'm saying? So that's why I tell you that. And it's going to give you much more growth. Example for myself, I'm gonna give you myself an example. You tengo un track que se llama Surfing. At the end of the song, I say something like, Morena, bang, 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 real quick. I don't even wanna, you know what I mean? Guess where I got the inspiration from? Something that he might not relate with all due respect, but you will. When I sing it in the song, you might not hear it. But what was my inspiration? The Rosario Brothers. Morena, 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 bang, bang. That don't sound nothing like them, right? Morena, bang, bang, donde mi. Morena, bang, bang, donde mi. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, and that's very important to know, especially now, because what we live in right now in the music, all your favorite artists is doing what? Remakes. But there's a lot of audience, the 2005 babies, don't even know that that was a remake. Your man A$AP Rocky hizo una canción que se llama, ¿cómo que se llama? Shabaranks.
Shabaranks is a Jamaican artist.
Guess what? ¿Tú sabes por qué tú sabes eso?
Why?
Because you a Brooklyn cat. Go to the Bronx. They don't know who Shabaranks is.
Wow.
Yo, God, I'm lying. I'm not lying to you. They don't know. I asked your generation right now, yo, you know who Shabaranks? And they're going to tell me, yeah, that's A$AP Rocky's song. Okay, so guess what? I got offended because of my generation, Shabba Ranks was very important. But at the same time, I was disrespectful for to him too as well. Why? Because he wasn't incorrect. He wasn't incorrect. That is a ASAP song. But what he was incorrect was what I was asking him, which I didn't ask him correctly either. So tú ves, hay que tener todo eso. Okay, vamos con una pausa.
So, ¿cuál es esa nueva canción que tú sacaste ahora, Butterfly Whip? Cuéntanos un poco de lo de qué significa esa canción para ti.
Butterfly Whip viene siendo The Butterfly Doors.
Okay.
On not cualquier carro, tú sabes, el nuevo BMW IE, Lamborghini, Tesla. I don't have that car, but it's a catchy ass hook.
Yo, that's the beauty and the difference of Brooklyn artists. They're going to keep it 100 with you. Even if we rent, they we going to tell you the truth.
At least I had
that's beautiful. Pero, and another perspective, I see I give him more inspiration. He don't got it, but he's talking about it today because he's going to have it tomorrow. Vamos a decirlo así. Esa es la inspiración de hoy. Good vibes. I want you to introduce your new track, que lo vamos a tirar ahora mismo, y dónde que lo podemos encontrar.
Esta canción se llama Butterfly Whip. The song is called Butterfly Whip. On SoundCloud, look who you, Butterfly Whip. Forget that, don't sleep.
Come on, Paul, I don't feel like it.
Say you care, but that don't mean to start acting bougie. I can tell when people front, I let it rock, I fall back, who the fuck you fooling? Count a check, lose a check, waste the rest, never seen I was ever losing. You a dub, she a dub, he a dub, fake niggas love pick and choosing. I do the gully, don't take me for gullible, getting too comfortable, but I don't fuck with you. Do what you gonna do, what you gonna do when it's money in front of you. Shoot a gelato, I fuck with some models, break out of the spy, ain't pay for the bottle. I fuck with my check on some new foreign goggles, I trip on the black like I just hit the lotto. Easy, copping 700 on my laces with lemon and lime. A big of my guys and my slime. I drip and I hit the rewind. Shawty dip, should've seen it coming, it was only a matter of time. Now I get back to the grind, I'm putting these niggas in line. Butterfly on the whip, yeah. Get it high, see me Chris lit. Broke boy, mind your business. I'm the one that run the business. Butterfly on the whip, dip. Get it high, see me Chris lit. Broke boy, mind your business. I'm the one that run the business. Bitch, miss me with it. No head, no bread, better miss me with it. Better swing them digits. I'ma bang that line like it owe me minutes. Nigga, mind your business. Got your girl on the line, she gon' let me hit it. Put the pussy on ice. Hit it 99 times, gon' Gretzky in it. It's a rude boy text on the celly. Been outside, should've known you ain't ready. Got the gas in the woods from the deli. Got the swag in my mood from a henny. In the back of my shoes from a penny. Got a rack in my goose in the belly. She a snack and a loose in the telly. Made a truce in the rack, I ain't losing a penny. Butterfly on the whip, dip. Get it hot, some crisp lit. Broke boy, mind your business. I'm the one that run the business. Butterfly on the whip, dip. Get it hot, some crisp lit. Broke boy, mind your business. I'm the one that run the business. Don't even think about it. Thinking twice that we might have a problem. I've been dealing with profit. Don't act like I got it. I get in it like it, like I gotta solve them. My bitch is a problem like long division. Fall of the season, I get suspicious. October, baby, to be specific. And I don't even count it as double digits. Stay in your lane and don't ever switch it. There's no need to complain when your life is fitted. Like a new red cap, I got too many flavors and flows for you niggas and all you bitches. CC Sabathia, don't catch me pitching. And it's Henny Moscato, you catch me sipping. Got the 2D, the Nike, the Scottie Pippen. Going hard on the CP to my audition. Going Kobe to Kyrie, how I be swishing. Tell them broke boys to find me, go money business. Got your piece on my phone and your shorty tripping. I turn up on these niggas, I got them switching. I catch a body with bars and I'm serious. Speak up my name if you get too curious. Niggas is just like they stuck on a period. Niggas is bitches, I ain't even hearing them. Don't even think about it. Thinking twice that we might have a problem. Don't even think about it. Thinking twice that we might have a problem. Don't even think about it. Thinking twice that we might have a problem. Don't even think about it. Thinking twice that we might have a problem.
Live down, I get high. From New York, walk around. Got a bitch, shit I think. I went back, make it work. Who she think, make it bend. Be a word, make it curve. And she lit on my dick. After that, get on my nerve.
What's goody, what's the dilly?
I be flexing in the city, I be feeling like Biggie. On the block with a Biggie. Boost a rock on the rocks, I be feeling like Diddy. Violate like 50. Putting hoes in the back, got you feeling like Ricky. Got your bitch in the back. I be rolling up a Woody and she blowing on the dicky. Don't even think about it. Thinking twice that we might have a problem. Don't even think about it. Thinking twice that we might have a problem. Don't even think about it. Thinking twice that we might have a problem. Don't even think about it. Thinking twice that we might have a problem.
This is not a true exclusive.
Bitches got me feeling like Keith Sweat. Always hit me up when they need sex. Bitch, I ain't even get to eat yet, speak yet. I'ma hit a line if I need head. Bad hangover, gotta reset. Big split, hit it off the reflex. Fuck a broke bitch, I don't need stress. Respect, she gon' get the leather and the seats wet. I ain't even beast yet. All the real niggas dead. I ain't even get the pre-chat. Now I got these niggas speechless. They be chatting on the gram. I'ma make these niggas speak less. I just need a little patience. Cause all these pussy boys and they feelings been hating. But these niggas ain't waiting. But when my shit drop, they ain't never wanna say shit. We don't make the same numbers. Maybe we don't speak the same language. We don't even fuck the same hoes. I'ma always step back if I run into a lame bitch. Everything I'm doing is the latest. Blowing weight, but I never weightlift. Shitting on these niggas going ape shit. I'll be on the moon like a spaceship. I ain't never ever wanna aim shit, but it's too hard. Bars hit like a facelift. Face it, when you taste it, don't waste it. Save it, outrageous. See my life, try to play it. I'm in my bag. Nobody stopping me, counting my guap like Monopoly, Chief and that collagen, spinach that platinum, that broccoli, green like a guapery, Words on my mommy, that's not in my hobby. Just wanna robbie like Gucci and Rocky. I'm catching these bodies, roll deep in the lobby. Who you know that beat is jiggy? I keep it 150 and all of my niggas stay with me. Download this in me, the wrist way too heavy. I'm valid, I'd rather count 50s and 20s. Summer stunner for the summertime. Fuck a summer jam, every summer's mine. Got it on the knees like it's Ramadan. Winter fresh when it's ramen time. I'm in my bag.
Trying to get some new flavors. Drop top, got top, getting paper. If you ain't in the E30, see you later. Sim, pass the keys. She got two beamers, double D's. Don't hit me up if you just finna waste my time. I thought them custom bitches all fight a line.
You like how I whip it, you don't plan on dipping. I knew you was with it, so baby let's get it. Come get into things that you knew you was missing. I ain't calling to check if you're good, I'm looking to see if you're fine. I don't need to ask any questions already, cause I already know that you mind. So shorty, let's link up, we should get together. I'm bringing no one with the top when it's hot for the weather. So just bring a sweater, link up with Los and he rolling a cone. We almost at home, you better be ready to get in your zone. Cause you ain't sleeping alone.
In that 830 beam of four seater. In that 830 beam of four seater. In that 830 beam of four seater. It's the E30 beam of four seater.
And I ain't doing nobody no favors. Cause we been saving trying to get some new flavors. Drop top, got top, getting paper. If you ain't in the E30, see you later. This how I go down, it's under control now. These bitches been moving real shaky, they not on the low now. I like how she go down, girl don't you slow down. I've been on the road now, on Pussy Patrol now. Sombrero the logo, respect how I go down. Cause that's how we roll now. In that
E30 beam of four seater. In that E30 beam of four seater. It's the E30 beam of four seater. In that E30 beam of four seater.
And I ain't doing nobody no favors. Cause we been saving trying to get some new flavors. Drop top, got top, getting paper. If you ain't in the E30, see you later.
Yo, de nuevo estamos aquí sonando diferente, mi gente. Gracias. Once again. So, I want you to, real quick, dejar de saber otra vez a la gente del sonido. What tracks just got played?
We just got finished playing Butterfly Whip.
Nice.
Esa es la nueva mía. That's my new one. No Drama.
No drama.
E30 music.
Okay.
And that was Duffel Bag and Duffel Bag.
Vamos, te voy a hacer una pregunta. Vamos a primeramente E30. Yo sé más o menos un poquito de eso y quiero seguir buscando más del barrio de nosotros and how we unite, and that's a very important thing to me to show it off, specifically that we come in both from the same neighborhood more or less. Where E30 came from, what the song is about, de qué se trata la canción y qué te inspiró. Y
la inspiración para eso fue un amigo mío, DJ Cuero. Shout out DJ Cuero, Sombrero Boys.
Shout out DJ Cuero, tú sabes, mi gente. Sombrero Boys de East New York, Brooklyn. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. A él le gusta los E30s, Beamers, E30s. He's in love. A lot of people in love with those cars.
Oye, para esa gente de los car meets en Nueva York, para esa gente de los car meets, cuando ustedes ven ese corillo de E30s, ya tú sabes quiénes son, los Sombreros Boys y los Colmados Boys, ¿eh?
Mm-hmm. Go on their page, yo creo que están haciendo un car meet pronto. Okay. Si no lo hicieron, lo van a hacer este mes, August.
Okay.
Definitely. Go on their page.
¿Y tú vas a estar ahí?
I unfortunately will not be in the country.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, está viajando.
Yeah. Well, not in the country, not in the state. I'll be in a different state.
Pues oye, no, hombre. Estamos navegando. Estamos navegando. Pero, y vamos a hablar de esto, ya que estamos hablando de E30, because tú me has dicho un poquito de todo, pero tú me has dicho, you have any music visuals?
For E30, of course. Tú puedes buscarlo en YouTube, E30, pero está bajo un nombre diferente que yo tenía.
¿Qué? ¿Colmado Kardashian?
No, está bajo de...
Señores, vamos a hacer esto bien fácil. Yeah. Sombrero Boys on YouTube.
Sombrero Boys on YouTube. E30 Music.
Para no matarlo, pero de que usted ven el video, es el hombre en performing. I gotta go directly to that because, you know, es por lo menos una de las canciones favoritas mía de ti.
Mm-hmm.
En una segunda, I highly appreciate the visual, so I highly appreciate the motivation that both of you, DJ Cuero y el señor Lickley,
Lekuyu. Es como tú estás diciendo Little.
Okay. Lekuyu, formerly known as Colmado Kardashian. me gustó mucho el tema, me gustó mucho la visualización, me gustó the creativity que usted tenía.
Yeah.
Me gustó la forma de que tú sabes. Y quiero que me explique más, you know.
It's funny porque hay un scene en ese video, casi en el final, que yo estoy, el carro está atrás de mí y yo estoy parado así en el carro, and I crashed down.
Nítido.
I saw that shit in the dream, bro.
Wow.
And I brought that shit to life. Swear to God.
Wow.
So when cuando yo vi eso, and I saw that, honestly, it made me take music a little more serious. Not as serious as I do now, but that made me be like, whoa.
We gotta take a moment. Y dar un round of applause. You know, it's a beautiful thing that, you know, not only that you unite with one of your colleagues or, you know, associates, make a plan and share the creativity into building, but to even make out of that creativity literally some of your dreams, that's beautiful. That's why I tenía que tirar ese round of applause. A mí me gustó todo. A mí me gustó el sistema de que cogieron, buscaron los carros viejos, le dieron donas a todito. Me gustó como tú te sentaste en la guagua, como tú, you know, you was, I felt like you was very confident. Y tenía una mentalidad alta en esa visualización, so I definitely
big thank up you, to thank that. You, appreciate it.
Butterfly, ¿de qué se trata Butterfly With?
Butterfly With una canción que tú sabes, tú estás en la casa and you just, you know, So yo lo pensé y fue un hook primero. Butterfly on the whip, dead. Getting high, some Chris lit. It's a nice little catchy hook to throw at you. Pero la canción se toma como like, si tú oyes las canciones mías, tú vas a oír un ching de lo que está pasando en mi vida ahora. Mm-hmm. Pero lo vas a poner en un concepto que tú puedes también... You feel the connection. Like, you feel a connection. It can happen to you, or it did happen to you. So, it's not even that I could really talk about the song. You listen to it and you tell me how you feel. Honestly speaking.
So, en otra palabra, it's a relatable y mellow vibra.
Yeah, it's a little bit of everything.
Nice.
You get a little bit of everything.
Una cosa que te toque, pero a la misma vez, you bop.
Yeah, definitely.
Nice. That, I like that. Y dime, ¿vamos a hacer un video a eso?
Let's see.
You working on that?
Yeah, we working on videos right now, okay. You know. Actually, you want to get into the song. In the beginning, I was like, I can see you high as me, but that don't mean you got to start acting bougie. That's like, that was originally for, you know, a piece, right? Mm-hmm. But you could do that with anybody. Like, why? You know, people do that a lot nowadays. They act bougie, act like they too good for people. So, tú sabes así. Tú oyes la música.
Te aplaudo mucho esa energía because, you know, mensaje means a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Believe it or not, it means a lot. And, you know, gente de que están en tu neighborhood, gente de tu generación, chamaquitos que están creciendo, hermanos, primos. So, I definitely appreciate that. Dime, y I want to know, ¿cuáles son más o menos your short-term goals? Yo quiero saber cuáles han sido los goals tuyos desde que tú empezaste. ¿Cuáles son los goals tuyos de ahora? And how much did you reach the goals of before? And how much you think you could reach your goals now?
My goals when I was younger was probably anyone's goal starting. I want to get signed. Yo quiero filmar. Quiero que alguien me filme. Aunque sea brasileño, indio, que me filmo. Pero creciendo, you realize, you know, that's not what I want to do. You start to see how the industry really works. And sometimes people who have all their stuff, that's not really their stuff. You want to make your own stuff. A goal that I have now is I have a big issue with networking. My networking is horrible. Up to now and up to a certain point, the people that I now, you know, put myself around, I had to cut my circle a little small. Not unfortunately, good thing I did, you know.
Hashtag growth.
Yeah, hashtag growth. hashtag fuck them niggas. But basically, like, I wanted like network more. And by network, I mean like do more shows or put out more content, do more videos. Tú sabes, like, hacer esto más, entrevista, a tratar de, si yo tengo que hacer un maro, lo hago. Que saben que soy artista también, no es que, oh, es un modelo. You know, in an artist perspective. Y yo nada más quiero que yo sea, like, I want people to know who I am. Not like, oh, that's him. I want people to know why I am. So, yeah,
basically. Oh, man. Qué maldita vibración, mi más bacana. Eso es preciosamente de ver y entender de que tú estás teniendo ese pensamiento y ese delivery para tu audiencia y para la gente que están, que tú sabes que están para ti, que están para una inspiración y movimiento que you're delivering. Uh-huh. You understand what I'm saying? That's, primeramente quiero que sepa que eso es lo más difícil que yo creo que un artista tiene. They believe in themselves, you know, to that max. Y creo que that you're in the right lane, my brother. Y es bien importante lo que tú dijiste, el growth, lo que tú necesitas, networking. But no encuentro que sea difícil. Creo que tú puedes hacerlo. One thing that I would say for you y para todo artista, muchos artistas creo que tienen ese problema de Brooklyn específicamente. We gotta come out more of our borough and represent, not only our borough, represent Nueva York completo.
Definitely.
Seguir la cultura que tú estás representando. Where, yeah, I'm pure Dominican, pero I'm living Dominican, I'm lyrical Dominican, I'm, you know what I mean? Because
I'm New York Dominican.
Yeah, that you don't understand. Ese significado es volumen. Julián, tú no tienes ninguna pregunta porque tú estás medio calladito. No,
le voy a preguntar que tú me dijiste ahorita que el nombre tuyo te inspiró fue de la cultura jamaiquina, ¿verdad?
Sí.
So, oigo que tú haces mucho hip hop, la mayoría de las canciones tuyas son hip hop, pero nunca te ha dado la idea de hacer canciones de esa cultura, como reggae, dancehall, nunca querido hacer cosas así, o lo ha hecho.
Yo he oído mucho beat reggae, mm-hmm. Muchísimo beat reggae, no solo, porque eso es difícil encontrar.
Espérate, reggae.
I gotta talk to you.
Reggae o dancehall.
No, I'm saying like lo que le guste.
Espérate, porque es una buena pregunta lo que tú le hiciste, pero que mucha gente, específicamente los hispanos, tienen un misunderstanding. Reggae and dancehall is not the same. No es lo mismo. ¿Tú me entiendes? So reggae es lo que suena una banda de reggae como Bob Marley, y dancehall es Vibes Cartel. So
reggae. Reggae like Sister Nancy,
okay,
Shaggy, of course,
okay,
pick up Shaggy, what other people? Who you said?
Vibes
Cartel. But
see,
he's dancehall.
He's dancehall,
but he has a few songs that's a reggae vibe. A few songs. Now he don't really get down like that. He do get down with the dancehall.
I can record. No sé. Pero son bien pocos lo que they tap into both worlds. Like Shaggy, that's a good one because Shaggy, he tapped a Buju Banton.
Buju Banton. See, I wanted to say it, but I was like, it was there.
Y quiero que entienda también, que quiero que tú también explique a la audiencia, because you see what I told you earlier, que si tú vas para el Bronx, no entienden esa vibración, esa cultura no existe en el Bronx like that.
Right.
Harlem, it doesn't exist at all.
Right.
You understand what I'm saying? Like, yo te puedo llevar de Bronx and White Plains, maybe, and this very small culture of Caribbeans. It's not como nosotros. Okay, para darte el significado, ¿dónde que está the Caribbean Parade? ¿Sí? So, por eso que te está preguntando de la cultura. Mm-hmm. The Caribbean Parade se toca aquí en Eastern Parkway, in Brooklyn. And it's because of that. We are more influenced to the Caribbean and to the, you know, the Jamaicans, the Trinidadians, the Guyanese. We're more influenced. We're the borough most influenced. Por eso que te está preguntando, so, ¿cómo te eso te influye? How come tú no haven't tapped in?
I don't have the tools. I don't have the tools yet for that, honestly. That's my fault. I should go get those tools. I should probably talk to you about more of the reggae stuff. Okay. Definitely. Pero yo, like, I have thoughts of like a loop of a certain song, of a certain Jamaican song that I would want to definitely make a beat out of. You know, so, and it would be reggae songs. It would be Brazilian songs. Mm. Those Brazilian beats are perfect
Afro
to rap
also,
on.
Also, I'm pretty sure.
Afro beats.
Mm, let's
tú
go.
Tú sabes, cosa más así. Y hay artistas que lo hacen.
Okay.
Pero el problema con eso es que, no offense, Tali or Lito Quirino, Chucky 7-3, they'll hop on these beats, these Brazilian beats and all this other stuff. But it's just Spanish.
Yeah,
It's just Spanish.
That's I agree with you on that.
I'm
still
sure.
A problem.
Of course.
I still a problem because at least they tapping in out of their skin, mm-hmm. out of their comfortability.
Okay.
Pero, I do agree with you. It's certain things I feel like un artista no debería tocar. Like, me personally, I can't say it right now. And big ups to Little X, X Nas, ¿qué se llama?
Little Nas X.
Big ups to him because lo que hizo.
Not only that. I would like to touch on that. E hizo lo que hizo. Salió, tú sabes. He's talented.
Yes, he is.
That little kid is talented.
I'll
tell you that. He's talented.
I need you to see, you know, he came out of his comfort zone.
Right away.
You understand what I'm saying?
Right away.
Now, my thing is, a lo mejor si tú me preguntas a mí o si tú le preguntas a Leco Yu, yo vamos a hacer, if he would have never done it, vamos a hacer un country song. You'd be like, hell no. ¿Tú me entiendes? Mientras tanto, he was the idea to it.
Right.
So eso no es fácil. Pero puede ser una inspiración para ti y right. para mí. ¿Tú me entiendes? So,
yo te puedo decir algo.
Claro.
You see how my name is Lil Yu, but on Instagram I'm Colmado Kardashian. And there's a Colmado voice. I wish I could involve more cultures in my thing.
And you can.
Oh no. I'm talking about like in my name / like Instagram name, alter ego names. And yeah, I can. You know, Twitter. This is Twitter accounts and all that stuff. But yo quiero como like yo quiero que gente entiendan. Like ese llama Lil Yu. Eso es jamaicano. Pero dominicano, de Nueva York. It's weird. Mm-hmm. That's why yo quiero que la gente oiga mi música, para ver qué van a sacar de eso. Porque yo puedo hablar de Chimichurri, en una canción, de Patelillo, vamos para Rico Chimi, que sé yo qué, para Dykeman. Y en esa misma canción, te digo, vamos a comernos un jerk chicken, o let's go to the yard. Tú sabes.
No, y lo que tú no estás entendiendo que. At the same time that you're getting entertainment, you're teaching one.
100%.
You're teaching one.
Yep.
Pero I'm going to tell you two things. It's possible because ya está hecho. Daddy Yankee, un rapero de Puerto Rico, and look at his name, Daddy Yankee. That, you know what I'm saying? You would expect that somebody from New York would have got that. But it wasn't like that, and big ups to him and his movement, of course. But I would tell you this, que yo he encontrado difícil, no solamente para mí, pero para muchos artistas, cuando juegan mucho con el nombre o cuando dan un misconfusion on name. So, let's say right now, en tu Instagram, todo el mundo te conoce por Colmado Kardashian, right? So, cuando yo vaya a buscar tu música, como tú y yo ya hemos tenido entendimiento, si tú no me hubiese dicho, yo, I changed my name, yo todavía te estoy buscando como Colmado Kardashian.
Right.
Tú me estás entendiendo. So, that's something that I feel and hope you can balance para tu audiencia.
Definitely.
Tú me entiendes. But tú know que no estás en mal camino because está hecho ya.
Right.
And you have a good significant behind it. Yo sí te lo apoyo.
Thank you.
Tools that you said. I want to go back to that.
Okay.
Please explain to me what you mean by tools.
Like
herramienta. Minuto.
Like I would like to learn and also acquire certain tools to make the sound that I want. Mm-hmm. Tú sabes, quiero hay muchísima tecnología. Muchísima tecnología que no se puede comprar a un día el otro. So, tú sabes, in due time, networking, you will get there.
That's amazing para mí lo que tú dijiste. Para mí, mi entendimiento en eso también es, you're not just gonna do a song just to do it. You
nah,
have to feel it and vibe
it. No.
Oh, that's so important.
That's good.
That's very important. No. So,
if I don't like it, I'm not gonna put it out. If I don't like it and my people don't like it,
señores del sonido. Todos esos artistas that's upcoming and indie artists.
Make sure they tell you the truth too. Make sure they tell you the truth too.
So, primeramente vamos a darle gracias a todos esos seguidores y toda esa gente que están viendo live y toda esa gente que van a vernos después porque no tuvieron tiempo ni para estar despierto a esta hora porque están durmiendo porque tienen trabajo. Y'all better watch us tomorrow, yo.
Tune in.
We're gonna close out el sonido right now aquí en es Street Media. Vamos a encerrarlo con un, por lo menos un freestyle. That's okay with you?
Okay.
Let's warm this up real quick. Peace and blessings to todo el mundo. Lo queremos mucho y gracias. Siguen sintonándose. Yeah. Tírale una pita ahí, el son. Con este tipo es un problema técnico.
Dale pa' allá.
Okay.
Como tú quieras, papá.
If it's looking like I'm making mistakes, sit back cause I'm just raising the stakes. Tell our niggas that I got what it takes. Don't make a move cause I'm quick to put you back in your place. No beef, you a burger with the nerve and a shake. They cooking fries and I be frying my steak. Deep fryer, wrap it up and I bake. Repercussions in case, that's the way I be supplying the cake. I speak the truth and you just lie in my face.
Ya ustedes oyeron eso en vivo. Este es un sonido diferente, atacando, pero no es un sonido que no es comercial ni se va a pegar. Se lo dijeron número uno aquí en el sonido Latino Biscos coming soon. Have a good night, y'all.
Foreign goggles, I drip on a block like I just hit the lotto. Easy, copping 700, tell my ladies with lemon and lime. A big of my guys and my slimes. I drip and I hit the rewind. Shawty dip, should have seen it coming, it was only a matter of time. Now I get back to the grind, I'm putting these niggas in line. Butterfly on the whip, dip, get it hot, some Chris lit. Broke boy, mind your business, I'm the one that run the business. Butterfly on the whip, dip, get it hot, some Chris lit. Broke boy, mind your business, I'm the one that run the business. Bitch, miss me with it. No head, no bread, better miss me with it. Better swing them digits, I'm a
bang that line like it owe me minutes. Nigga, mind your business. Got your girl on the line, she gon' let me hit it. Put the pussy on ice, hit it 99 times, gon' Gretzky in it. It's a rude boy text on the celly. Been outside, should've known you ain't ready. Got the gas in the woods from the deli. Got the swag in my mood from a henny. And the back of my shoes from a penny. Got a rack in my goose in the belly. She a snagging it loose in the telly. Made a truce on the rack, I ain't losing a penny. Butterfly on the whip, dip. Get it hot, some crisp lit. Broke boy, mind your business. I'm the one to run the business. Butterfly on the whip, dip. Get it hot, some crisp lit. Broke boy, mind your business. I'm the one to run the business. Domino, Louis is optional. I need a tropical bitch from the island. Make moves like Obama do. White bitches bad, they be sniffing a line or two. Out in Long Island, they give me vagina too. I just make money, don't stay with that drama, dude. When it comes to the cooch, I'm a killer. I eat it for breakfast and dinner. I roll with the thugs and the winners. And your bitch show me love in the winter. If you don't show me love, I ain't dying. I don't give a fuck if you crying. These niggas like bitches be lying. If you don't wanna sub, no replying. I don't throw subs on the gram. If you thinking I do, why you stalking my gram? I guess that just means I'm a man. Ain't no friends if you ain't getting these bands. Y'all motherfuckers ain't like me. I be making moves like Spike Lee. I be in a crib with your wifey. Cozy socks on, sweatpants Nike. Back to the basics. I got switched on, cause my money's adjacent. Cause my flea is outrageous. When I get to the Getty, they think that I'm famous. Out in a Vespa, dodging potholes, and I'm picking a check up. Can't fuck up my handle, you can't touch that. Like you whipping a Tesla. I don't need keys for the car, cars only keys for the star. I see the keys for the block in the streets where they gripping the rock. You see that bitch that a flock, you see that bird that a flock. I see that water I walk, I see that paper we talk. Yeah, lick em salam to my arc. I need chopped cheese with the sauce. Four on my optical, Gucci abdominal. Louis is optional, I need a tropical bitch from the island. Make moves like Obama do, white bitches bad, they be sniffing a line or two. Out in Long Island, they give me vagina too. I just make money, don't stay with that drama, dude. Don't stay with that drama, dude. Niggas just act like they know, nah. Nigga, you broke. 528 used to chill on the poach. Now I'm OT on the coach. Copped an OZ, we don't fuck with a roach. She getting lit off a tote. What's the review in this murder she wrote? Henny and Remy, I poke. I'm too competitive, but all of these niggas repetitive. Pop a perky, couple sedatives. Serving the streets like a veteran. Deep in the night like I'm Letterman. Making a visual red again. Drop to the eyes of the head again. Make a cake, get the bread again. Guessing, guessing, that's a negative. Niggas winning, that's a negative. Bitches sinning, got them wet again. Got it dripping off my elegance. Got she loving my intelligence. Pretty nigga too intelligent. But me nigga too irrelevant. Now she fucking for the hell of it. When it's me, she never selling it. Niggas acting way too sensitive. Niggas acting way too delicate. Why you nosy, why you smelling it? They cannot fuck with my etiquette. My optical, Gucci abdominal, Louis is optional. I need a tropical bitch from the island. Make moves like Obama do. White bitches bad, they be sniffing a line or two. Out in Long Island, they give me vagina too. I just make money, don't stay with that drama, dude.
Four in my optical, Gucci abdominal, Louis is optional. I need a tropical bitch from the island. Make moves like Obama do. White bitches bad, they be sniffing a line or two. Out in Long Island, they give me vagina too. I just make money. Don't